Let's supercharge our YouTube channel with a Chrome extension. This one provides more analytics and tools so you can use on your YouTube channel and YouTube Studio. Now, they have a free and a paid version plan, but on this video, I'm only going to be covering the free plan. So what you're going to view is what you're gonna get if you grab this right now and you start off with the free version. So let me show you what's capable with TubeBuddy right now. All right, this is a Chrome extension that I'm talking about. Like I said, I will be showing you the free version. All you have to do is install it on your Chrome browser and just sign into your Google account so it works, all right? Now, just really quickly, I just want to show you, they have over 1 million users using this extension, so it's really good. Now, like I mentioned before, we're going to be showing you only the free version. I do have the highest plan with these guys, which is the Legend, but in this case, I'm going to be going with the free one because that's what most users are going to use and we'll find that it's enough for most of you. All right, so first thing I want to show you, once you install the Chrome extension, which is this one right here, it's gonna install this little square on the top. If you haven't signed in, it's gonna ask you to sign in. Like I mentioned before, you sign in with your Google account to work with this. Now, what kind of perks can I get with this Chrome extension installed? First, you can get analytics, well, more analytics that you would with without having it on normal browsing. So if I'm just browsing videos, I will have more analytics. Plus, I also have options for YouTube Studio for my upload videos and if I'm a YouTube creator. So those are two ways that we can use this. One is that you're just watching videos and you want to view more analytics, or two, you need more tools because you're a YouTube content creator. So let's go jump into one of these videos right here. Okay, let's wait for that to load. And we're going to view this right here on the right. See how it's loading? It's giving me an overview analytics of this channel and this video without having to go search for it myself, right? So for example, I am viewing the total views of this video right here, the comments on this video, the likes and dislikes of this video, the SEO creator suggested right here, 0 out of 20, rank tags, SEO score, the social media shares. Now, heads up, these social media shares, I found out that they are not really tied together. Sometimes they don't display the realistic of the social sharing. The channel, so now we're jumping into the channel and not the actual video. So for example, this channel has 1.87 million views, 39,100 subscribers, and 107 videos. Best practices. So these are just check marks that they have created to let you know if they have met this criteria or not. So in this case, they have high res thumbnail, info cards added, and they haven't added any comments pinned and no comments pinned, comments hearted, and so on and so forth. We have the tags used in this video. So for example, let's just say that I'm uploading a similar video and I already have some ideas for the tags that they are using. It's ranking well. Well, let's just go ahead and copy these tags and then we sort through them. So we get rid of tags we don't need and we add the ones that we do need, but we get an overview of the tags that this video is using. So that's pretty useful information that you have, just a quick overview for this. Now, if we jump into an actual channel, so for example, choose my channel, which is SaaS Master, what you're viewing right now, do go ahead and subscribe to this channel. Let me go ahead and open this channel right here. Right, and we're going to get different analytics. So now we're viewing the analytics for this specific channel. I am not even subscribed and I can view some analytics that are provided by TubeBuddy. If I don't have this Chrome extension, I'm not going to be able to view this. So for example, I can view the total lifetime. For example, views 1.18 million. 347 videos, last 30 days. So these are the analytics for the last 30 days, which is 82,000 views. And I've uploaded 10 videos 30 days from 30 days, all right? So that's what's going on this channel. Compare stats. So if I wanna compare this with another channel or different settings right here, some of the settings are limited because this is the free plan. Remember, everything you're viewing is free plan, right? Channel keywords, and that's it for this one right here. So those things are for people who are just browsing YouTube videos and just want to know more about each video they're watching and the channel. Now comes the creator tools. So this is my creator tools. This is a channel I made for testing. There's not a lot of things going on right here, But let me show you what happens if I try to upload a video. So I'm going to upload one of these videos just for testing purposes. So let's go ahead and select the file. I'm gonna grab this video really quickly. I'm going to upload. And there we go. Now, some of the settings we see here are the normal settings we see every time that we upload a video, but there's additional features, again, like I mentioned before, if you have the TubeBuddy Chrome extension installed. So we have these tools available. For example, the SEO audit right here. For example, apply existing optimization, create a new optimization if we like. We're not gonna do that right now. And let's go down here to the tag tools. So let me click on the tag tools right here. Now, since we are on the free version, we're gonna get only the three first suggestions. So it's gonna read your title, your description, and it's gonna suggest you tags that are ranking, okay? So this helps you out because you don't have to think about so many tags. You can select these three, go ahead and check mark them, and it's adding them to the tags right here without having to go search for them myself or think about it. It's right there. Now, I'm gonna give you a quick tip. Now, they only provide three tags, but if you add these three tags and the video is already uploaded and you refresh it and come back again, it's gonna give you another three suggestions. So just quick tip there if you guys wanna take advantage of that. Now, if you want to view more tags, we have to upgrade. We can copy, we can sort, we can import tags, we can translate, and we have the Keyword Explorer. Keyword Explorer helps you out with analyzing the tags that you want to use. For example, jot form. Okay, let's explore. Like I said, all these things are really useful to help you with your tools that you need for YouTube. So for example, the overall score for that word is 61 out of 100, which is good. Score analysis, search volume for that keyword, competition, not a lot of competition. So that means that if you want to rank using that keyword, it's a good probability that you will. Optimization strength, the video search results, number of monthly searches. And again, we have to upgrade if we want to view the rest, but we got some good analytics. YouTube, Google for that keyword, video topics, common tags used for that. And we can add actions to this. Okay, so we can add to topic planner, optimize SEO studio, and we don't have this option, copy to clipboard. And we can use that information to revamp and make our videos better so they rank even better, all right? So those are some of the tools that we have available for that. Other type of tools that we have inside of TubeBuddy, free version, is if we go to, for example, let's go into content, go into one of these videos. So these are some test videos that I uploaded there in different languages just for testing purposes. We have some information here on the right. For example, upload defaults, best practices. These are just suggestions that, hey, you know what? Add an info card, add an end screen. And for example, if I want to apply one right now, I haven't created any template yet, but it's really easy to create a template and use it every single time. Go down here. We have, again, the keyword suggestions. Like I mentioned before, if you want to use these suggestions, we got to use them. Save it, refresh, and it'll give us another suggestions there, right? So it's pretty cool that we have that there. Other things that we have is, for example, on subtitles. Right now, there's not enough information on this channel to give me this, but for example, TubeBuddy gives me this. Top 10 languages spoken by your channel's audience. So once you get audience on your YouTube channel that are watching videos, it's gonna suggest you what type of languages they are speaking. This is really useful if you want to add later subtitles. Well, you're going to know what subtitles are most likely to be used by your users because that's the language they speak the most. So you get those options there. Other things that you get, for example, with this is that you get options here. For example, you get tools, the messages, industry news, milestone. We have some quick shortcuts here, which are the same as that you would click on otherwise over there, which is a dashboard, the videos, a playlist, the comments, again, over there. There's some features on comments, but most are not on the free version, which gives you canned responses. I think they give you only one on the free version. I'll check on that. You get the websites, you go to the My Account for TubeBuddy, your milestones right here. So as soon as you go up, you're going to view new milestones. For example, if you hit 1,000 subscribers, well, that's a milestone. 10,000, 100,000, and they provide little, what do you call it, little thumbnails where they provide you like an award for those, which is pretty interesting that you can use on social media later on. Then we have the tools on their dashboard. Most of the tools right here are not for the free version. Most of the things I found that they have, you have to be on the paid plan. This is one of the ones I found that you can view on the free version, which is view the actions by category that you've used on TubeBuddy, the time saved, how much is your time worth? So it gives you an estimate amount of the amount you've saved using TubeBuddy, and you can view the actions that we've used on TubeBuddy. They have a ton of tools, but like you saw, there's a couple of them on the free version. And if you need the legendary plan, well, you can also subscribe to that, but you're going to get more tools with it. So it's well worth it. If you have a really good channel or you want to grow a lot, well, having more tools helps you out with that. Well, guys, that is TubeBuddy. Like I mentioned before, go ahead and grab the Chrome extension for free. If you guys want to grab the link in the description, that helps me out because it just counts as a new user. And if you guys plan to grab a plan, it gives you a small commission and, well, it helps me out with this channel. I thank you all for watching. My name is George, and I'll see you on our next videos. See you later.